And this, ladies and gentlemen, is how Vietnam should have ended.